Today we are going to start the 12th accounts problem number 17. We already discussed about account 16 problem, the finding. Okay, so what are the solutions in that problem? Total debtors, total creditors, bills receivable, bills payable. Okay, we already solved this problem. Okay, so now I am going to start the same problem, but some of the steps different. Okay, so what are the steps in this problem? The first step, so that is total debtors account. Second one is total creditors account. Third one is trading and profit and loss account. Fourth one is balance sheet. Okay, so the 17th problem, from the following details of Rakesh prepared trading and profit and loss account for the year under 31st March 2019 and a balance sheet as on that date. Particulars: 31st 3 2018, 31st 3 2019, that is opening, closing, stock of debts, that is stock of goods, that is called as closing stock 2,30,000, then closing balance 1,60,000. It is given in your problem. Okay, so debtors 5,30,000, then 6,40,000, cash at bank 60,000, then closing balance 10,000, machinery 80,000, the same balance in closing balance 80,000, sundry creditor 3,70,000, closing balance 4,20,000. Then other details, that are particulars is given in your problem. Rent paid 1,20,000, discount received 35,000, discount allowed, one of the expenses 25,000, cash paid to creditors comes under total creditors account, cash received on debtors total debtors account, the amount is 12,50,000, drawings 1,00,000, cash sales 20,000, capital asset 1,42,18, 5,50,000. Okay, so we are going to solve the problem. Now we can start the step 1. That is total debtors account.
Credit side, so cash received.
So cash received. The amount is 12,50,000. Okay. So the amount is 12,50,000. Now next figure, that is buy discount allowed. Buy discount allowed. The amount is 25,000. Okay. The amount is 25,000. So the total amount 9,15,000. 9,15,000 here. And also here 9,15,000. So that the balancing amount to that is to what? Sales. So this is the final amount, this is the solution. Okay, this is the solution. So that is called credit sales. Cash sales is given on the bottom. So if I find out credit sales, the amount is 13,85,000. 13,85,000. So this is the amount, balancing amount. So this is called credit sales. Okay, this is called credit sales. Okay, so opening balance comes on the debit side, closing balance comes on the credit side, then cash received from the debtors, 12,000, discount allowed 25,000, it comes on the credit side. So going balance amount 9,15,000. So from your from that amount, so what is that is credit side, 13,85,000. Okay, now going to start the second step, step 2. Step 3, trading and profit and loss account. Trading and profit and loss account for the year ended 31st March 2019. Okay, so trading account. Okay, so amount is Next type of use are next profit and loss account. Okay, the profit loss account here is that is 19. Gross profit transferred from trading account. The amount is 1,60,000. The amount is 1,60,000. So the next one, if any information is given in the model. Okay, so gross profit from the discount allowed, that is not an expenses, it comes under debit side. Discount received, one of the income, it comes under credit side. Okay, so this is one of the expenses side, one of the expenses. This is called income side. Okay, so to discount allowed, the amount is 25,000. Next, discount received, the amount is 35,000. The total amount 1,95,000. The balance amount 1,95,000. Here, what is the balancing amount to net profit? When you are opening and going to open the trading account, the balancing amount is called as gross profit. Here, profit as well. So the balancing amount is called as net profit. Okay. So debit side is credit side is more than debit side. That is called net profit. Then debit side is more than credit side. That is net loss. Okay. So yes, net profit. Net profit amount is this amount transferred to balance sheet. Okay. So the amount is 50,000. Amount is net profit. Amount is 50,000. Here the rent paid is also added in this product. Okay, so here the rent paid is given in the product. So that is one of the expenses. Okay, it comes in the debit side. Okay, so the 1,50,000 you have to mention. Okay, so 1,50,000 plus 25,000, the balancing amount 50,000. 50,000 is net profit. Okay, so I have explained again the rent paid one of the expenses. It comes under expenses side, that is debit side. Discount received one of the income, so it comes under credit side. Discount allowed one of the expenses comes under debit side. So gross profit comes from trading account. So transfer from trading account 1,60,000. Here 30,000 is discount received. Discount allowed 25,000, so balance is around 50,000. Okay, so I have completed step 3. Next, I'm going to start step 4. Next, I'm going to start the step 4. That is balance sheet as on 31st March 2019. Okay, so the amount is 6,40,000. That is no adjustment. so that is no problem. Okay, so next one, star, that is the closing star, that is closing star. The amount is 1,60,000. Next, cash in hand. Cash in hand, one of the current asset, it comes in the asset side. Okay, so cash at bank. Okay, amount is 10,000. Okay, next, machinery. Machinery 80,000. Machinery 80,000. Okay, so now balancing amount. Okay, so debtors 6,40,000, stock 1,60,000, cash at bank 10,000, machinery 8,000. So going to appear, that is liability side. First one is sundry credit cards. Sundry credit cards. The amount is 4,20,000. Next one, before that, how to add from capital. Okay, capital amount. Okay, that is 1/4 of the savings is given in problem. That is 5,20,000. Next, add net profit. Net profit 50,000. So 5,70,000. Okay. Then drawing is given in problem. So you have to subtract from these amount. So less drawing. The amount is 1 lakh. The amount is 1 lakh. So 4,70,000. 4,70,000. Final amount is 8,90,000. 8,90,000. Here also 8,90,000. So I have explained again. Debtors among the current asset, it comes in the asset side. 6,40,000. Stock, closing stock 1,60,000. Cash in bank 10,000. Machinery 80,000. So this is the problem. Okay, so next, liability. Come liability side. Sundry credit cards, one of the current liabilities. So 4,10,000. Capital is given in problem. 5,10,000. So you have to add. So this net profit have already found the profit and loss account. That amount is 50,000. So 5,70,000. So less draw is 1 lakh. So finally 4,70,000. So totally 8,90,000 in this amount. Okay, this sum. Okay, you have very well understood about this problem. Okay, so this is very problem having 4 steps. First step, total debtors. Second step, total creditors. Third step, trading and profit loss account. Fourth step, balancing. Okay, so when you are opening this problem, this very important problem. Okay, in your exam. Okay, thank you for listening to me.